a rumor being spread about me and the crew, about something we did or supposed to do. You might not have heard it, or maybe you have, but when I first heard it, all I did was laugh. I used to get angry and all uptight, but you can say what you want to spell my name right, cause all I'm ever guilty of is rocking the house. But that's not what the rumor was all about. Now if you like the band, tell all your friends, and if you don't, wait until you see me again. This way I can hear from the horse's mouth, and right then and there we can straighten it out. Because I don't get involved with he says, she says, so take my advice and quit while you're ahead. Because one day I might not laugh, but then your mouth right to change your behind can. About because what we do is just between me and you, not something that you run and tell your crew. But you had to tell Sharon, and she told Cal. Then the story rolled on just like a wheelbarrow. Cal told Dee Dee, and she told Pam. Pet was overheard and talking to her man. Pet was told Cookie when she thought she heard. Somehow Easy E had got the word. He told somebody I knew from uptown, and they called me up and put me down. Now the whole darn story's been changed around. And that's the reason why I'm not with you now, because you never should have opened your mouth at all. Now I wouldn't have had no reason to make this call. You got a big mouth, a big mouth. You got a big mouth, a big mouth, a big mouth. To no good, you just like a snake crawling on the ground, looking for some new dirt to spread around. Then you stick out your tongue and start spreading lies. Now somebody else has been victimized. You may stop for a while, then you're at it again. You always got to have the last word in. They call your mouth almighty, tongue everlasting. You ain't satisfied unless something happens. You don't have to be no more than a minute, but you always got to have your 2 cents in. So to all your big mouths, this dance for you. Something else you can rock, don't tell your crew. If we made the beat, we can rock the house, but we also made it big enough to fit in your mouth.
You got a big mouth, 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 mouth. A big mouth. You got a big mouth. A big mouth, a big mouth. You got a big mouth.
We'll be country ain't a Philly feels by Uncle B.
Stereo, us being beat, zero.
way. Say olay to what we display. The battle we don't evade, instead we invade, and all competitors will be slain. Any comment is a compliment. No group talent could be the equivalent of mine and his combined. Total harmony between the cut and the rhyme. The royal is embraced by the depth of the bass, taking out every sucker DJ in the place. A performance underrated, it's not narrated, so cut created, social status can be elevated. He's dangerous. Jason under a second. I quote an old phrase from my last record. The beat elevates, the scratch excels. Except I came here to raise some hell. Switching up spikes and cuts like a blade. He could squeeze a dry sponge and make Kool-Aid. Acute and steady, the record turns steady. Instead of a needle, he uses a machete. Stops the ball to get you involved. At the record revolves, DJs dissolve. Musically, physically, mentally, he's an innovator. Greater, co-creator, it's all. What I invest on Farmers Boulevard is where I rest. I'm numero uno, amigo with an ego. Chapon, Fula, France, and Italiano. My mind projects and I'll inject into your ears a new concept. Conceived in silence to be unveiled to the cool J phenomena. All my tale, I'm dangerous.
On the streets, they lurking in the parks. You can call it Fantville, call it Big City. You wanna singing to myself about money and gold. It took so long for me to collect it, but it didn't take long at all to wreck it. $50 figures, a flute made of leather, a goose down bomber to wear in cold weather. Reached in my pocket, couldn't pay for fast. Spent all my money to buy fresh air. I just got paid and I got no money. It might sound sad, but it sure ain't funny. Words.
Yo, be that man.
Damn. 18 years old, you think you're grown, you tell your parents you're ready to leave their home. You met a girl and you had a son, that's where your problems just begun. Didn't know being independent was so tough, working two jobs still ain't bringing enough. The money you save is no longer there, so you told your girl to get on welfare. Got bills to pay, you're in a 2 month back, no cash to put gas in your Cadillac. And now you're sorry for what you done, you don't wanna be a father, you wanna be a son.
Ain't like it used to be, man. Just lost your job. I know times is hard.
Sure is, man.
Tell me about it, Mike.
I tell you like this.
I learned my lesson, and now I know if you don't watch your money, how fast you go. I bought a fancy car, a place of my own, satin sheets on my bed, I call it phone. I got a booty fresh room, a Siamese cat, bare rug on the floor as a welcome mat. Diamond means everything, yes, I was fresh. Now who owns it all?
American Express.
It all came down when I got fired. I called in sick and the boss didn't fire. Couldn't find a job, so I got unemployment. No more good times, no more enjoyment. The poor dog's growling and I can't afford to feed him. I'm looking at the Cadillac, he's about to eat him. Lord, instead of Western, and then repossession. I'm Mike Music and I learned my lesson.
How fast money goes.
This is Coward's Blow Self. Tonight on the Wide World of Rock, the Bound. Forget the thriller from Manila. Tonight, it's Sparky D versus the Playgirls, live on your radio.
My name is Mo-C, as you already know. Oh, what's up, a Sparky D, are you running the show? You left me a Slim around the way, and that's why I'm here this very day. A Mo-C is in the place, most definitely. I'm a sure shot, better be a fly MC. I know you made a record and you said our name, but as far as I'm concerned, things not the same. Friend, I have a beef. You're not the only female who's rocking the street. That's right, Mo-C, I'm not going to fast, but I'm the biggest, the baddest among the rest. I didn't leave you and City Slim out, but being that you're beefing, you should shut your mouth. You know I'm still down with the Playgirl crew. I just did what I had to do. If they wanted to a Slim, you would have found out. But they picked Sparky D, cause I got the clout. I tell you, my girl and anybody else, Sparky D is in this world, and I'm going for self. I'm tired of singing the blues. Oh, pardon me, my girl, can I have my shoes? You know the one you bought, Pierre Cardin's. The ones you needed when you battled Roxanne. But forget it, never mind, they probably wore down. And Saks Fifth Ave only had them around. See, I'm the M-O-F, time, the K and the I. And even you, Sparky D, you can't deny that I'm a brown skin girl rocking your world. And compared to my diamond, you're not even a pearl. Listen, Mo-C, you're really a mess. You came to my house and stole my dress. You wore it every day until the color wore out. I could never see you catch it, you was never inside. If you ever give it back, just use your life. And what about that crazy night when your man was drunk, got into a fight? Mo-C, I told you he was never ever bold. What got him started was that damn old gold.
Last round.
come out clean.
So listen, baby doll, don't try to realist. I'm a Sparky D, the best. Case dismissed. And jet black hair. How can I be jealous when you look like a deer? Just listen, my girl, and listen real hard. Take her like a woman, cause you've just been born. Mo C, what we doing here, man? You know we supposed to be down together?
Yeah, I know. We supposed to forgive and forget.
So what you wanna do? What you really wanna do? For awesome, B for busted, C for crappy, must that's jealous of this, D for devastated, E for everybody, F for all the runners that's here at the party, G for getting right, get money, get fresh, H is for the house, we were rocking like this.
Sorry.
I for intellectual, J for the juice, K for kicking live, and L for getting loose, and that's for everybody throughout the whole world who ain't up and on it, we are the break girls. Yo, Mo,
what?
You're a crab, you're a gnat, you're a hag, you're a scab, you're a crow, you're a...
please. He just shook his head and said to me,
you're in trouble, son, I know for sure. Cause what you got, there ain't no cure. So take this beat, go home and scratch, but stay away from me, cause it's easy to catch.
Around, you want to drink, get down, WAMO FM, Pittsburgh's Hot Music FM. It is 2 o'clock, and the next mix will be 3 o'clock, so stick around for lots more fun. Not going anywhere right now. Underground with Sly Jock, and here's Atlantic Star, one of my favorite tunes from the album. It's called Secret Lover, kicking off 20 minutes of music, commercial free.
If we found out,
there's a rumor being spread about me and the crew, about something we did or supposed to do. You might not have heard it, or maybe you have, but when I first heard it, all I did was laugh. I used to get angry and all uptight, but you can say what you want, spell my name right, cause all I never guilty of was locking the house. But that's not what the rumor was all about. So if you like the band, and if you don't wait until you see me again, this way I can hear from the horse's mouth. And right then and there we can straighten it out, because I don't get involved with he said, she said. So take my advice and quit while you're ahead, because one day I might not laugh. But then your mouth right to check your behind can. About, because what we do is just between me and you, not something that you're gonna tell your crew. But you had to tell Sharon, and she told Cal. Then the story rolled on just like a wheelbarrow. Cal told Dee Dee, and she told Pam. Pam was overheard and talking to her man. Pam was told Cookie when she thought she heard. Somehow Eazy-E had got the word. He told somebody I knew from uptown, and they called me up and put me down. Now the whole darn story's been changed around, and that's
the reason why I'm not with you now. Because you never should have opened your mouth at all. Now I wouldn't have had no reason to make this call.
You got a big mouth. A big mouth. You got a big mouth. A big mouth. A big mouth.
make a suit. You got to be suited, cause they called you a pair. A plum and a peach, a rock saying, my girl, I'm about to teach you a lesson. Stop thinking, cause my rap will be weak. And by the time I'm through, you know who's the chief. Cause I'm Funky D, top female MC. And to disrespect the crew wasn't cool to me, because they made you famous, the talk of the town. But now, Roxanne, you're gonna look like a clown, cause you're nothing but a nasty, sassy, crap female. It's who you stood them up, or they be in jail. Cause you sound like you're fresh out of junior high school. If you think you're a rapper, you must be a fool. A fool and a joke is what you are. You see an ocean that made you a star. You asked Doc Ice what MCs can do. Now answer me, what got into you? If you didn't know what the MC can do, you shouldn't have made a record, cause now you are through. Cause when you do a show, I think that you should know that if I'm in the crowd, and you have to go. Cause if I grab a mic, I don't think you would like to battle with me, cause I am dynamite. And you are a beginner, you really couldn't win her. Your cracky, wacky voice would just be getting thinner. Because I am a champ, and you are just a scam. I think it would be better if you just broke camp. Cause the dude with the name that sounds like a hat might love your dome with a baseball bat. But don't get nervous, cause they really think you're funny. They understand that you did it for money. So once again, just in case you didn't hear, Sparky D is in the place. Yes, I'm here. Here to say Roxanne can't hang. So be for real. Hum this thing, cause me, the maker, and UTFO, hail from Brooklyn. So now you know.
What did they say into the beach?
That's what they planned. But well, all they would have done was dump to in the
sand. Down, Sparky.
Try to handle you and see that rock, and I can't go on with the shape of the. Your mind's in a trance, and soon enough, darling, I'll be rocking your cat. You're right, you're better, you're 98 too. Now funny fly, now what can you do? Now if you don't like it, step off down the road, cause I may be bitter real, not take care of it. But tell the homeboys and the homegirls too, that they should never ever mess with Sparky D's crew. Mona, Lisa City Slim, Mosby, and the cold-blooded house rockin' Sparky D's. I'm better than ever, you can never be this clever. My rap so strong, it's tougher than leather. I'm different and gifted and better than terrific. And if you don't like it, you got to deal with it. So Roxanne, my girl, you're here by one. I'm the deafest female to ever be born. So take your corny snaps and your cold weak raps and stick them where you found them, Cracker Jack. Roxanne 2 and the other duck out of luck female crews. You can say what you like, try to dip me on the mic. When I'm in the house, you get on your bike. Cause now my friends, don't you ever forget, this is Sparky D's world and you're living in it.
Thank you. and rapping on the mic is what I command. You've heard the rap for rock band revenge, but the true revenge has just started to begin. Juice TFO, your mouth runs like water. Why did you have to make a rap about my daughter? She was walking down the street by herself, minding her business, didn't need no help. Then saw three clowns by a tree. Can't go ice and EMD. This is a battle, so you better think twice. And now you're finna hear it from my wife.
Well, I see it's my daughter and I am Mary. I'm the one that you sent, looks so scary. Well, when you get off talking about me, Sissy Five rapper and EMD. Well, you're a sucker MC, and that's the truth. You know you're just real sloppy and you're wearing proof. Yo, Kango and Dr. Ice, your dad wears Tickle and your mama Old Spice. What'd you call my sons? Tom and Jerry. And you said that my face is very scary. If dermatology is treatment of the skin, then you need to go back and get your face done again. It's really quite a cherry. Your mama's chest is hairy. Chest is so big, she sells milk to the dairy. Because you try to loop it, your rats are very stupid. You come to my stand and force you to keep it.
You said to the world, I was a fairy. Me, a fairy, and not by far. You better check out on what you are. Now Spiky D and the whole damn crew, saying who can hang and what you can do. Now Mona, a little cynic, slam most E. And you jump down rapper, Miss Spiky D. You walk around town trying to slander our name. Now we're gonna show you how to kick the game.
Well, she turned you all down, she made you all frown. And now you're trying to slander her name all over town. It's not right, it doesn't work like that. And you try to scoop, but your raps will whack. And your female rapper, what does she wanna do? Saying who can hang with the Spiky D crew. And what she said wasn't even cool when she called my baby girl a fool. And saying that they would have dumped her in the sand. Well, she's only jealous cause she can't get a man. Now Mona Lisa, the Cindy Slim Musky, I said all you're good for is coming a treat. Now you are the ones that are through. You need to go back and swing your zoo. My daughter told you to meet her at the beach, but if she did come, well, she would be what you teach her. It was 20 below, so she did not show. And she let you wait in there like an SEO girl. But that's good for you, cause all you wanted was a box. My sweet little baby that you called the rock. All you B-boys just wanted to brag, but my stand didn't deal it. She left you all stacked. Spiky D, you told her to grab your bike, cause you can rock the house when you get on the mic. Huh, I'm sorry to laugh, but you sound like trash. You better get your tracks to go and pedal your fast. We put you all down, cause your rap's so whack. So you suck at MC. Fuck that!
Yo, Kango, it's not in no pump. You wanna bang my daughter, but the full of junk. Rock saying no freak, she didn't mention at the beach because discipline is what I teach. You suck at MCs, I would have destroyed because I used to rock the house when you were born. The educated rapper, you are really dumb because the IQ is a 1.1. At EMD, you talked about my daughter, and ICE, I'm gonna turn her in the water. UTFO, you might go for bad, but I'm Roxanne's father, and I'm mad,
mad, mad, mad.
You know the score.
Blast! Show them what your brain is for.
twice, thrice, in a record at all.
He moves his hands and feet all at a different time.
He's the phonograph king, doesn't make some fine.
Touching with the Holy Ghost in his soul.
This music is love by the young and old.
Immortal in all.
This is pain.
Denominator, creator of the Sly face.
So if you wanna hear blast, scratch for you, somebody say, I do.
I do.
I do.
I do.
So here's blast, scratch for you, scratch for you, scratch for you, scratch for you.
Pittsburgh's Hot Music FM, FM 106, Little Roxanne and Roxanne's parents, and also girls like...